I do want to correct the flyer. It said first annual. This is my 17th year. We didn't have it for 2 years because of COVID. And I actually talked to Mr. Steve Taylor today, retired teacher in our district. He's like, I think we're at like 25 or 26. But we've been doing this for a while. It's been a thrill of mine every year to be part of this with my groups. And so without further ado, we're going to get started. What's the name of our first trying to remember? Yeah, Squiggly? Squiggly. This is a funk chart. This is going to feature, who do we have? We have Maya Jackson and Daniela Longboy on guitar. Okay. One, two. Daniela Lombo on guitar. Nice job. All right. Okay. Our next chart is Lagrimosa. Who's got solos in this?
You did.
You're here, Calvin Hernandez.
Thank you.
drums. Maggie Chen on trumpet. Now we got a little personnel change, and then we are going to do... This is called Hour of Darkness, a little ballad. This is going to feature Mr. Ian Kim on trombone. One, two, one. We got the right chart. Nice job. All right. Well, this is the conclusion. We got one chart left for you. Can't thank you enough for all coming. Thank you again for everybody that made this happen tonight, especially the directors, persevering. But most important, I know for Fairfield High, I believe, correct me if I'm wrong, Fairfield, you guys meet before school, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So does this group. So we meet at 7 a.m. Monday through Friday.
Yeah.
I believe Grange and Green Valley now have that as a seventh period. They have it after school. So the commitment level for these students, 7 a.m. every day, or at the end of your school day, you're going to jazz band. So bravo to all the students. All right, this last chart is the Gordon Goodwin chart, and this is called It's All Right With Me. It's a long day. Yeah, here Calvin on vibes again. Here we go. Thank you. Thank you so much. And I know you want your kids, but you can't have them. We got to pack this up. So In-N-Out Burgers down the road, bring me a cheeseburger animal style, both kind of onions, shake, Coke, fries, and we'll see you in about 20. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Thank you again to the board. Thank you for getting the hall for us tonight. It meant a lot. Thank you for my principals that are here. It means the world. Have a great night. Safe drive home.